what makes the state of Florida great. Rather than help improve where they are, people nationwide abandon their hometowns, come down here, and shove their beliefs down everyone else's throats. That's the American way, always has been. We should send some pictures of Florida to those people in Alaska. I tell you, they'd throw down that bear pelt, saddle up the sled dogs, and get pulled all the way to Vice City. And I should know, I'm from Mars.
No, you're not.
Mars, Alabama. I founded 3 colleges there.
The problem with Alaska is that people don't get naked. If you can't work on your car, or play the cello, or use sharp knives in your birthday suit, then what's...
Hi, I'm BJ Smith, tight end for the Vice City Mamas and proud proprietor of BJ's Used Auto. Cars from all over America come to find a new home in Florida, just like you. I moved here after the draft. Football, not Vietnam, even though they do have a lot in common. I noticed there was one thing missing from this great town. Celebrity endorsed used car shop. That's why I founded BJ's Used Auto.
It's some Wang Chung for you boys.
Take your baby by the hand. Make her do a high handstand. Take your baby by the heel. Do the next thing that you feel. We were so in place. In a dance hall days.
Don't fall prey to the patriarchy's evil fashion schemes!
Oh, sorry. Anyway, I learned a lot when I was a man. Did you know, for example, that during my time as a steel worker in Pittsburgh, I learned that men sometimes speak crudely about women when they are out of earshot? I was horrified! Or that men regard some women, like you, Amy, as mere sex toys. Things for their amusement. Unbelievable! Or that men actually find...
The battle begins. Two sides. The rap war is here.